go for the highlights from the batting unit.
Struggled to keep it tight as it was a difficult pitch today to bowl onto. Not too many wickets from the bowling team either. It's time for the highlights from the bowling session.